NBC 9 News starts with breaking news.
We start with the breaking news out of Overland Park. Police say someone fired shots inside Oak Park Mall involving a law enforcement officer. We don't have a lot of other details from police right now. We do have a crew on the way. We'll bring you the latest on air and online at KNBC.com.